Hi all, welcome to the next session on capital budgeting. I'm Professor Asta Khanna, I'll be continuing with the methods. In last session, we covered some traditional methods of capital budgeting. In this session, we'll take it forward. In this session, we'll see accounting rate of return and some modern methods of capital budgeting like net present value and profitability index. So in this session, we'll be covering three methods, one traditional method and two modern methods of capital budgeting. In traditional method, we'll be covering is accounting rate of return, and in discounting and modern methods, we'll be covering is NPV and profitability index. So the objectives of the session will be to explain ARR method of capital budgeting, list modern methods of capital budgeting, and describe NPV and profitability index methods. So in this session, we'll dividing into three topics and covering one method at a time. So by the end of this session, we'll be seeing three methods in short, and we'll be covering two topics for the same.